Can you like play it again? And I want you to go back in the booth and I want you to
believe.
Mom, you cannot direct this. This is not a play.
Jess, I want you to
that's
like
the highlight.
Oh my God.
Just one.
All right, come on, play it.
I don't even need a mic. I just record right here. Come on, play it. Hit it.
Okay. I met him at the book.
Sounds like she's got such a wide range that she doesn't sound the same on every record, which is really great.
Yeah, she's very versatile. She's not scared to take it to
here. I couldn't help it, and I don't care. I'm being selfish. Know what I want, and I want your best friend. And on the front, I want your best friend.
What I think is so fly about Jasmine is that she's super talented as a writer.
It doesn't trip off of the way she writes it. Because it's like, you hear a dude be honest like that. You hear a girl being honest like that.
And why I have so much fun with Jasmine in the studio is because she's so sincere and she loves music so much that she doesn't have any boundaries. We've done so many different types of songs and have fun doing every single one of them.
Everywhere, I think I like you.